the heck, man? Am I supposed to go over here with this guy? I was just talking to the crow. That didn't scare me. Aw, oh, come on, get in the boat. Let's just leave all this shit behind us. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Woo! Broke the window. Oh shoot, my bad. To the window. To the wow. Gosh, I don't think I was supposed to break that window. What is this called? I don't know, but you should grab it because you could slice motherfuckers up with that. Something tells me I have to go in there, but I'm not going to. Turn your light off, dude. Everybody can see you. Where are you going?
This way, please.
What? Why am I going this way? Ooh, am I gonna get special treatment? We're gonna go into a special room. Oh, come on. Really? That's cold, man. Just giving me the cold shoulder.
Where are you taking me?
So what's
Detective
over here?
Castellanos?
Yes?
Do you have a key like this?
I believe so. I found one.
That key will allow you to open this door.
Oh? Okay. Oh.
The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
Okay, so I can just fill it up. Nice! Let's get out of here. I don't hear anybody. Should I be hearing anybody? What the hell is that? Disarm. Oh, what? Ah! No! What the? That's fucked up, man! That's just fucked up. Is anybody up here?
Fleshy,
whoa.
Over here!
Oh god. No.
Ooh. Ha! Ooh, grenade. When did I get a shotgun?
Shoot! I'm not one of them.
How do I know?
I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before a crash,
I need to
right?
shoot you just
yes,
to make sure you bleed,
to
man.
Be alive.
Have you seen
Come
anyone
on, it's
else?
Way.
My patient,
I'll
Leslie.
Know if he's lying.
I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Quietly. What are you talking about, doctor? Where are you? Oh. What's up?
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Yeah, they're ugly too. Where'd he go? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ah! Damn them both thing. There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Oh, there he goes. You're crazy, dude.
Hey! Over here! That's right, this way!
Oh, you're crazy, man.
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Well, they're gone, so let's sneak out. Ah! Oh, no, you don't. Oh, fuck me, you don't, dude. Ah! Oh, shit. No, get the fuck out. Run. Run, dude. Ah! No. No, you don't. No. Oh. Run. Oh, it's locked. What do I do? Woo, she's still swinging. I missed. Grandma was swinging. Who else, man? Who fucking else? Dude, Grandma was swinging after I shot her in the face. That's some crazy shnissnissness. Drugs. Drugs are always good, man. Oh my. Ah! Oh man. I don't want to go in there, man. Oh gosh. Oh. Are you serious?
Emergency. How may I direct your call?
Yeah, hello, listen. I just witnessed a break-in by someone.
Mm-hmm.
Except that someone is not really a someone. It's a something.
Mm-hmm.
It's dead.
Sir.
You gotta send somebody quick before somebody gets hurt.
Please remain calm.
Really? Really? Keep calm?
Take deep breath. Doing great. Where exactly are you?
I'm right outside the house right
mm-hmm.
now. I can see inside. I think there's like two of them.
Is there a safe place for you to hide?
No, there's no safe place for me to hide.
Mm-hmm.
There's two windows. I'm gonna climb inside one of them right
mm-hmm.
now. I see one of them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go after him.
Mm-hmm.
If I don't call you in 5 minutes, that means I'm dead, okay?
Sir?
Bye.
Sir!
Don't turn around, buddy. Don't freaking no! Run! Oh, one, twice, and run! I got it. Once, twice, and run! Come on, dude! Once, oh, twice! Oh, you got me, you son of a bitch! Oh my gosh, you got me, you son of a bitch! Let's drug ourselves up. Run. Once and run. Run. Come on, dude. Oh my gosh. When are you gonna fucking fall, dude? Son of a gun. Ooh. Booyah! Am I gonna find somebody up here if I go up there? Ah! What the fuck? F you! That scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. What about you, man? You planning on getting up? Shit. Dude just dropped from fucking, what is that, 30 feet, 50 feet? F***ing crazy motherfucker. Get down, man. And drop your ass from all the way up there? You crazy motherfucker, man. Oh, shit.
Shit, better find cover.
Oh, shit, what the fuck? I can't see him. Some fucker's chained up in there. Oh! What the? Oh. At least you warned me. Ah, I barely missed it. Oh shit. I don't know if it's a good idea to come down here, man. I gotta do what I gotta do. Piggy! Gosh, I don't know if I should be down here. Do not get up. No, please don't get up, please. I'm sorry. I'm so fucking sorry. I'm not sorry. Fuck you. Sorry that, mother crapper. Fucking. Yeah, don't get up. Like I was saying, don't get up. Please. ooh. Okay, this guy's gonna be easy, right? Easy peasy. As long as he doesn't turn around. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Shh. Holy shit. No! No! Run! Come on, man, get him! Get him! Bye-bye! Oh, shit, you! Come on, come on, come on! Come on, man, come on! I dare you to come over. Did you just fall? Come on, dude, I freaking dare you. Look at your dumbass. Yeah! Nice trap there, man. What am I picking up here? Bottom. Yeah, biatch! Take that! You like my trap? Okay, it's not my trap, but do you like the trap? Slowly. Starting to feel pretty good, man. Any more of you mofos around here, man? No! Ah, you fucking idiot. Why would you do that? Why would you do that, you moron? I'm trying to be cautious. I'm trying to be cautious and you're fucking kicking a goddamn door open. That was the stupidest thing you could have done, man. Why would you do that? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh! Grab this mother freaking ape from the back. Oh, there's another one around here. Yo, fuck! I'll take care of you too. Each and every freaking one of you guys. Where you at? Probably upstairs. Let's go check upstairs. You guys are probably in the bat and in the freaking bedroom doing things, aren't you? I can hear you. Oh, y'all nasty. What y'all doing in there? What y'all doing in there? Y'all nasty. Y'all doing the nasty, aren't you? Don't turn around, lady. Keep it. God, don't turn around. Don't. Oh my gosh. That should be all of them. I don't hear them anymore. My shoddy is full. No! Shut the fuck up, man! Are you stupid? Man, what? Oh.
How did you get it open so quickly?
You're welcome to give it a try.
Please, time is of the essence. It is imperative we find Leslie before anything should happen to him.
So what the hell you want me to do? What the heck, man? Am I supposed to go over here with this guy? Oh, God. Ah, you little bastard! No! 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 Oh, shit! Oh! No! No! Better hold on to what? Oh, the chainsaw! Yeah! I was looking for one of those. Oh my hoochiness. Woo! Damn! Oh my gosh, I can't believe that. I can't believe that scared me as much as it fucking scared me, man. Oh my gosh, I should not have gotten that close. Hey, where'd the piggies go? Piggies! Piggies! No! What did you do to the piggies, you bastard? Woo! Let's get the fuck out of here, man. That was too goddamn much. Ah, man, my freaking armpits were itching, man. Woo! I should have burned that sucker with that torch. Oh, man. Let's get out of here, dude. Let's get out of here. Woo! Fuck, I need a saw now. Woo! Oh yeah. Noise though. Oh, you gonna throw it away? Pick up that chainsaw, dude. Oh, it's just gonna disappear too. Big ass chainsaw just disappears. Oh my gosh.
Wait!
What?
Over here! Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
Detective. Why? Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
You're just gonna slow me down, man. Woo! Oh, man. Chapter 3. Oh, that was some crazy... man. Oh, man, that was pretty crazy. That was creepy. That was crazy, dude. Let's not do that again. Oh, man, but we do have to keep doing it. Oh, man. All right, guys. Woo! I'm gonna leave it here for now. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna finish this. It's a pretty crazy, creepy game. And, yeah, my friends were right. It's creepy. It's a different kind of scary. Makes my freaking armpits itch. So, I guess that's a good thing. Well, thanks, you guys. Thanks a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and leave it here for now. I'm gonna go ahead and continue it some other time. Alright, thank you guys. Please continue watching my videos. It means a lot to me. And if you guys enjoyed, give it a thumbs up, as well as subscribe if you haven't already. Please and thank you. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys on the next one, alright? Bye, peace out.